have to cut our way through.
Here, use this.
My colors. You found the cake?
No, actually, Hook gave it to me.
Since when are you sentimental?
I thought Emma would wish to have something to remember you by.
Oh, thanks. She's got me now.
What was that about?
I assumed he'd heard my secret. And I also assumed that you told him of our shared moment.
Why would you assume that?
Because I was hoping it meant something.
What meant something was that you told us Neil was still alive. Thank you. I realize you could have kept Pan's information to yourself.
Why would I have done that?
I don't know. Maybe Pan offered you a deal. Why else would he tell you?
It was a test. He wanted to see if I'd leave an old friend to die, even if the old friend happens to be vying for the same woman I am.
And you chose your friend.
Is that surprising?
You are a pirate.
Yeah, that I am. But I also believe in good form. So when I win your heart, Emma, and I will win it, it will not be because of any trickery. It will be because you want me. One of us is going to give up.
The only thing I have to choose is the best way to get my son back.
And you will.
You think so?
I've yet to see you fail. And when you do succeed...
Well, that's when the fun begins.
Guys!
I think I found it.
So this is where the victims of Pan's shadow reside?
Yeah.
Forced to spend eternity in this darkness.
Come on. Just be sure not to join them.